Hopefully, I remember how to play this. Hit everything but the block I want to shoot. Nice, I got 4 DB. Impossible jump. None of those hit him. Aww. But it doesn't matter. I think that's my fastest eater kill. I can never focus enough to get that fall. What's up next? The next bit is Kilvern. How did I turn? Oh, no face jump for... I forget what that jump's called. I wonder if jumping loses you frames. Probably doesn't. Doesn't look like it. My health's really good here for once. That's 100% my fastest tell-all kill time. I think it's like 20 seconds faster than my previous fastest. Oops. Well, that was dumb. Kill her. Owie. Oh shit. Two of them dropped out. Or I saw a third one, and there's a fourth. Okay. Oh, there was more than I thought. That was almost really bad. That was dumb of me. Oh yeah. There we go. I thought you could just hold R and then attack for some reason. But you can't, and I got double hit. Ah. I hope I can do a Goku quick kill. I'm not missing that. kill this guy. And then I'll YOLO it. Oh. Oh no, all the health's up there. Oh well. Well, one of these corals over here drops health. Okay, yeah, we're good. Oh, and this coral up here drops some as well. I was gonna try and see if I could stand on the side, but I didn't want to get hit. Maybe next time. No, it's not this one, it's the next one. One of those actually dropped health. I don't think I've got health from them before. Endgame time is 5 seconds behind RTA right now. Maybe it doesn't include loads. I'm not gonna go. Nice. Baby strut. Yo Crab, how's it going, dude? Hope you're having a good day. Ooh, I estimated under that. I hope fucking Uruku doesn't kill me. He killed me last time I fought him from the acid. I might take it safe then. Yeah, I'm taking it safe. Fuck that. This is gonna be so slow. You should buy this game. This game is amazing. This is gonna be so slow. can't even hear myself over this. Probably way too loud for you guys. Is it super loud? I felt like it was super loud. It was cutting. I couldn't hear myself over it. I still got a sub 16 Oroku with that. Oh, what am I doing? Almost forgot that. That would have been bad. I can't beat the game without it. I should check what my PB's Oroku kill was if I die. Fuck off. I have enough health to take these hits, but I don't want to. Actually, I'll take it off the second one. Oh, fuck me. How do you even mess that up? Wow, I actually made that. That doesn't hit me. What the fuck? That hitbox must be whack as hell. That was clearly inside of me. Ah, shit. Time for the easiest jump in the game. Never mind. Oh, I didn't split. There we go. And I still can't believe that at the top level of this game, they actually make it to the next boss in under 20 minutes. Or can, rather. I don't know if the world record actually has that. I'm just fucking garbage. Thank you. Ah. Damn it. Let me make it to the next thing so I can just get the fuck out. Oh, I passed it? Shit. Oh no. Okay, it's good. We're good. I swear I've played this game before. Hey, Death. I'm trying. How are you holding up, Jeff? And we're through the gauntlet, first try. And I haven't played this game in 4 months, I think. Goddamn. Is this door, right? Yeah. I hope I don't fuck up this section. Next. Brown coat is next, right? Yeah. Like, why does my double tap keep stopping? I hear it start and then it stops. Oh yeah, it's time for the drug section. Ah, that's a bad start. Oh, that one doesn't drop health. Missing no. Get over here. Wait, I have to kill this one. Which one's dropped health? I think this next one does, but there's no reason to kill him. Oh no, I should be good from here, I don't need health. Oh, we're through, thank God. Yo, Cosmic, how's it going, dude? Hope you're having a good evening. What do you mean, which one do you download? Can I get the jump this time? Hell yeah. Oh, that actually worked out perfectly. Don't get Jeezy Doom. Do not, it is evil. I should just, yeah, I'm doing that. Fuck off. I can take the hit on this one. No, I can't. That works too. Ooh boy. It's time for Uku. Peepo Shake. So do you have it downloaded already, Cosmic? And you're trying to set it up? Jeezy Doom is gross. No, not that way. Where the hell are you going? You just download PR Boom Plus. It should come with Jail Boom Plus and PR Boom Plus, but you just use PR Boom. Because I don't trust myself. Oh, you can't make that like that. I don't remember the guys on the ground are. No, there's one. I guess I'm gonna save right after this. You have to put the Plutonia WAD I gave you into the PR Boom like files, and then you just load my WAD and it'll load Plutonia with that. That went pretty clean. Wow. Dude, if I mess up the quick kill, I'm gonna be so mad. Come on. Oh no. We can still save it. Hopefully. Get. No! Fuck! I didn't get him close enough. Damn, that really sucks. What? How did that happen? No, you can't go that way. Oh, fuck it, I'm saving. Okay. I'm not getting world record anyway. World record's done in a fucking minute. Awful at this game. Take the barrel stand here. And then do the same. Oh, too late. I don't remember. So, I'm gonna... Of course I do it second try. I'm so fucking pissed off. I'm so pissed off. You just run my level in, fuck me, wrong button. You just drag my level into the source port, and then it'll play. Oh, I should've known. Right. Isn't there a heart up over here? Nope. Don't know what I was thinking. Save again. Oh yeah, no extended drone launch yet. I'm saving at the top of fucking anyway, so no need to save there. Just drag my wad into the source port and it'll load it just fine. You don't have to drag Plutonia in, just mine. Wait, no, we don't go that way. It should. Thank you. this I do want to press B on. Sure. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Time for the most dangerous area in the game. I don't like my health at all. I'll just save here. Please don't hit me. Oh, there's an angle they can hit me. Stay over here. Where are you at? Is there one more? Yeah. We should be good. Can figure it out. Just one down. There we go. And I have 20 minutes to sub hour. Can I do it? Or actually 19. I just looked at the timer. God. Yep, let's try that again. God, I hate this room so much. That's fine. Hopefully. Okay, I should be fine now. Just don't press Y. Oh, not yet. Oh, wrong button. Wrong button again, what the heck? Really? I'm not gonna bother with that then. To save one more room down? Oh boy. Yeah, here it is. Time for one of the harder rooms in the game. Get off me. Almost there. We made it. The wrong way. Hopefully I can finish the game in 15 minutes. How am I even standing on that? What? Okay, next one. Okay. I got up early. Food, turn around, whatever. Ooh, I have to do the climb now. I hope I can still do it. Here goes nothing. Oh, well. How did that happen? Come on. No, fuck off. Oh boy. What just happened? No. I did not press B. I am so fucked, dude. Holy shit. Not brain surgery. That was just awful. I better kill this guy before I go in. Can we do anything I want? Let's go get health. That was actually quite a lot of health. And I got the dash glitch. Oh shit, I actually killed him. Oh well, Sentinel will still be dead, I don't care. But I was right next to Save Room, damn. It's not like I'm gonna PB anyway. I didn't even realize how badly I screwed up that room that first time. Imagine getting hit. Yay. Little time save there. Oh Jesus, it's disco time. Let's not panic. First try, holy shit. This could PB if I first try kill Ace of those. I almost screwed myself though, I waited too long for them to do something. Whew. That was scary. I didn't see which one was the far right one. Shit. Oh, well there's my answer. Come on, any of you? There. I need to stop getting hit. Okay, who got the hell? Not you. has the health? Is it you? Yes. Oh yeah, I think I got this. Don't screw up. Hey, survive, come on. Survive. Survive! And that's the game, baby. Was that like a 5920? Yep, exactly 5920. Thanks for the GG, Jeff. Well, I guess I can just move on to Doom 2 now. Oh, and it automatically goes back to the title, huh? Look at fucking Elphys. Hey Elphys, how's it going? I'm so mad because one of my deaths was to the Uku quick kill, which I fucking second tried. That pissed me off so much.